Dead of Winter is an interesting attempt to create a bright maze that relies on angles and contrast instead of shadows and fog. The maze's chief appeal is the novelty of its Arctic setting, enhanced with air conditioning and inhabited by fearsome snow creatures. The 2015 debut relied too much on robed figures with minimal makeup. The following Halloween highlighted the gore and monsters, but omitted the skeleton key room depicting the icy realm's evil Snow Queen.
What do you see? Do you see a strong man?